feeling lonely, 'cause I'm a stranger in the world, where nothing is my own. I'm walking in a body that I do not even know. I haven't got a house which I can call a home. I'm alone. Someday I'll buy a car, and hunger's just a word some people say. But this box of wood I'm playing, though I call it my guitar, will not come with me when I go, when I go away. Some friends who tell me stories, and some more who make me tea. And I maybe have a woman who will love me. But the things I always wanted, I just never got to see. For they drift far too high away, too high away from me. And
thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for coming. The checks are all in the post, so you can collect them afterwards. We're very grateful to you for giving up the evening, but hey, there's no football on tonight, is there?
Nope.
No.
Yeah, so, what else? Well, welcome to Water and the Wine Band's first gig for 35 years, the last time. And welcome also to my 52nd birthday party. I was a deprived child. My parents didn't let me have birthday parties for the first 17 years. So you can work out what age I really am from all of that. I had 3 birthday parties 1 year as well, so you can do the sums yourself. The last time we played together was at the Greenbelt Festival in 1976. There were even more people there than were here tonight. And we played that song, amongst others. And I'll introduce the band at some stage, but I think probably we'll do another song. That was the first track off our Hillclimbing for Beginners album, And that, if you are interested in discography, is coming out shortly on a compilation album on the Universal label, featuring other famous people like David Bowie, Van Morrison, Fairport Convention, Steel Ice Band, John Martin, and a load of other folkies. And A Stranger in the World features on that album, which is unfortunately was due out last Monday, hence the timing, but we weren't able to get it here. But you can ask me, I'll get you a copy later. So let's go to the second album, and this is the first track on it, and this is called Wedding Song. He didn't do that in rehearsal, did he? He did it right in rehearsal.
Try it.
This is called Juliana.
Some of these tapes actually still existed, and you know, you could play some of them. And we put all those on a CD about 6 months ago. Well, back to the main story here. Some of the songs went on for far too long. For that reason, this song...
Some of the introductions did as well.
take a pick and take a hoe, and we will go despite the weather, though the sower may be sad. Harvest time will make him glad. Come along and on our way to the fields all bright and green. Empty lay, the brightest day is yet unseen, though the sower may be sad. So this was one of those songs, and if you bother to do the Google on that link I sent you, you'll read loads of stuff about this particular song, which amazes me really. One person said it stopped him committing suicide. Other people said it encouraged him to commit suicide. But seriously, you know, it has been a lifesaver to some people, and I don't know why, but there it is. And it's a song of love, and it's called Hillclimbing for Beginners.
Find a friend who feels the pain I bear.
choice music for the second half. Knowing what a cultured audience we were. And that was, as you will learn if you listen to the interminable introduction on the CD, Songs of Imperfection, that featured West Virginia, which is where all the country greats come from. And as you know, we also think country greats. So that was our effort to bring West Virginia to Bearsted. We actually played that in West Virginia, and people took it entirely seriously. What are we going to do next? Oh yes, more serious music. This is the one where Peter needs the remote. And this is where I dislocated a bone in my hand playing the chords. So fortunately it hasn't affected my golf. Since I took an 11 on the 14th today, I can talk you through it shot by shot if you really want to know. So this is Under the Moon.
Close to my heart, I feel your tender embrace.
Well, that's enough of that. You can feel things are drawing towards a close because we welcome back somewhere the Backline Girls from Front Row.
And Allison.
And Allison. Muscle cramp in my left hand. Never be a jazz guitarist. Stick to folk. It's a lot easier. This is our final number from Hillclimbing for Beginners, featuring Raymond P. Wright. Somebody said you ought to tell them what people are doing now. You know, one of us is still a professional musician. Can you guess which?
It's a tough one.
Well, you think it's Bill? Did you see Bill on the pageant, actually? He was on the pageant, on the boat, except he wasn't getting wet, because he's an old softie in the Academy. Here we've got some monarchists here. And the Academy of Ancient Music were under wraps, I think, when you, Bill. And Bill's wife, Josie, played at the gig afterwards, and apparently on the TV she had Sir Paul McCartney on her shoulder in one of the shots, which I think is pretty good character. You know, he ain't heavy, is he?
It's good for Paul McCartney.
So all that was just to give Ray time to tune up, because he's got two guitars to play on this number. Tell us about it. Oh, I've told him what Bill does. Do you want to say what you do? Or is it too boring for Friday night?
It's the weekend.
Yeah, it's the weekend. Ask him afterwards.
What's this called? Oh, yes. I used to be blind, but now I'm short-sighted. I want to pray. I want to learn, I want to give. Somebody show me how to live.
Thank you.